You're so good. We'll be right back. Alright, this next song is going to be pretty high energy, so hold on to your fucking hats. You can have my hat. I did not learn the French for this next song.
Does anybody know French here?
Qu'est-ce que vous
parlez de français?
Ah, je voudrais un croissant. It's not for a while, Brad. It's not for a while. I can't seem to face up to the facts.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome Myrna Issa to the stage. Woo-hoo! When she's up here, the band is 50% lawyer, which is fucked up, but it's still fun.
I love lawyers.
This one is hotter. Do you want the hotter mic? Do you want my mic?
It's a little hotter.
I'm like that.
It's okay, it goes down.
Because this is like, look, okay. Bring it up. But thank you. You're right.
I mean, it's fun. It's fun. We're just having fun. And.
This next song is original. So pleasant about that day. culture. Yeah. Anyone here ever had salmonella poisoning? This is why they don't allow animals in coffee shops. This next song is actually an original by our very own Christopher Herrick. He actually wrote this one with a pen and paper and possibly an iPhone.
Thank you.
We Are Fennis. Yeah. We are the Femme Petite Club. Is she really going out with him? By Joe Jackson Brown.
What's next?
Is she really going out with him? Is she? Is she? Let's play this song. Twitch link. We are, thank you ladies and gentlemen, we are, oh no, our table, it's broken.
Oh no.
If you get that, you're either too young or too old. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine, but lately something play. But you won't get your runs back yet, because this next song we're going to have Mr. Christopher J. Eric? Oh, shit. On the box, on the box. No, it's Jameson. By the way, somebody is guilty of alcohol abuse over there, huh? You're stupid, you're stupid, you're really fucking dumb. If it wasn't for your mother, you'd be a single cum. Sing the song, please. We'd like to call one last person up to the stage. I'm not gonna sing it, it's gonna be Brad again. Get your beautiful hair up there and sing this last song. We're doing it. Because why not? It's our last song, we don't have any other songs rehearsed.
Got a lonely road.
daughters don't get lost in prayer. When good intentions take them anywhere. Now and then. Thank you.
If anybody who works here wants to tell us to stop playing, come tell us to stop, but in the meantime, we might keep playing. Smells like Venice.
Thank you.
I'm the one.